A very happy morning, cheerful morning to all my little angels. How are you, students? Now Christmas celebration over? Okay, and how's your health? Fine. So, are you ready for the second periodical test? Yeah, very nice. Mine are very smart student, isn't it? So, for that, we'll go with a quick revision. As you know, I have sent the syllabus also as well as timetable also. So, our revision will be from chapters 10, 11 and 12. So, are my students ready for the quick revision? As you know, my dear students, your first question you will be getting always will be MCQ part. In that, tick the correct answer. Jo correct hai, us pe hi aap right lagayenge, theek hai? As you are doing always, okay? So, the first one is a horse lives in a den, stable or barrow. So, horse kidhar rehta hai? You have to think and then you will be tick over on your answer, okay? And the next one is a lion lives in a kennel, nest or den. Aapko sochna hai, first think and then do the tick mark, okay? So, in this way, you will be getting tick the correct answers. That will be of 5 marks. And the next question is, fill in the blanks with the help of the words given below. Students, with the help of help box, you have to fill in the blanks. Let me do one for you. Lion and tiger are dash. They are smell or clean or flesh eaters. Yes, you have already done. So, lion and tiger are flesh eaters. And the next one is moving air is called germs, wind or clean. Moving air is called wind. Very good. Next one is air has no taste or is clean or smell. Yes, air has no taste or smell. Okay, in this way you will be doing fill in the blanks with the help of the words given below. And the third one will be your favorite. Matching, do matching, match the followings. Bada maza aata hai match karne mein, hai na? Yes. See, dog, first one is dog, see, dog, bird, rabbit, cow, snake. In first A part, I have written the name of animals and in second part, I have written the homes of animals. So, students, you have to do correct matching. See, where does dog live? Yes, मैंने आपको प्रोजेक्ट भी दिया है होम्स ऑफ एनिमल्स पे, है ना? सो डॉग लिव्स इन अ केनल, बर्ड नेस्ट, रैबिट, यस करेक्ट करेक्ट. फोर्थ वन इज काउ इज शेड एंड स्नेक होल. ओके, गॉट इट? वेरी नाइस. समझ में आ गया कैसे मैचिंग करना है आपको? ओके Now the fourth one is write T for true and F for false statement. Jo sahi hai is pe aap likhenge T true and jo galat hai us pe aap likhenge F for false. So you will be writing either true or false. So true for the correct statement and false for the wrong statement. A lion lives on a tree. लॉयन ट्री पे रहता है, कहाँ पे रहता है? लॉयन लिव्स इन अ डेन. सो इट्स अ ट्रू और फॉल्स? फॉल्स. वेरी नाइस. वी मेक स्टेबल फॉर डॉग्स. आई विल बी रीडिंग एंड यू हैव टू डू ऑन योर ओन. अ काउ ईट्स ग्रास. फोर्थ वन इज एयर हेल्प्स इन वॉशिंग. फिफ्थ इज एयर कैन बी यूज टू फिल अप. यस, true, false, tell me, you know very well, We have gone through the video as well as the whole chapter also. Okay. Now the fifth part will be question and answers. Who are called plant eaters? Name two things in which air is filled. List any four uses of water. आपको वाटर के फोर यूसेस बताने हैं. वी यूज वाटर फॉर कुकिंग, वॉशिंग, बाथिंग, है ना. यू हैव डन नो फॉर ड्रिंकिंग, इजंट इट. फोर्थ वन, व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन वी ड्रिंक डर्टी वाटर. स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन वी ड्रिंक डर्टी वाटर. गंदा पानी पीने से क्या होगा? वी मे फॉल सिक. सो इफ वी ड्रिंक डर्टी वाटर We may fall sick. तो इस तरह से आपको आंसर लिखना है. ओके. एंड द लास्ट वन इज, व्हाई डू बर्ड्स मेक नेस्ट. व्हाई डू बर्ड मेक्स नेस्ट. जैसे आप रहने के लिए हाउस बनाते हो ना, सो बर्ड्स ऑल्सो नीड होम टू रेस्ट, टू लिव. ओके. सो डेट्स व्हाई द बर्ड्स ऑल्सो मेक नेस्ट टू लिव. ओके. This we have already done in chapters. It was a quick revision from EVS from the chapters 10, 11 and 12. So it's got clear to you? Okay. So I hope you will be doing very well in your assessment. Okay. So students, do take care of your health. God bless you. All the best.